This afternoon, look, the Democrats are feeling the heat.
Yes.